In this variation, the gymnast pikes down, leans back, and reaches above the knees to place the hands on the ground. The legs remain straight throughout the entire skill. As in all back roll variations, the push upwards with the arms is critical. Check the pike down and the hands reaching for the floor to soften the fall. Notice the hands placement above the knees, pushing up to clear the head and get up without bending the knees.